Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, ABC. For this test, I'm going to use an AKG condenser microphone and a Scarlett 212 interface. I will turn live night light with reverb as effect. It also makes the sound a bit more crisp and alive. Well, let's get going. For this test, I'm going to play Shadow Cut from Mad Finger. For the gear I use, my rig is on the description.
No can do.
All the stuff I'm using to do this test. Check it out. Here we go. This aim is just a look. It's easy. These guys are freaking me out.
No can do.
See what I'm saying? Ain't that easy. Especially if you don't have a premium account with Bobs. EMP grenade to clear out the mines.
I'm bleeding out.
Frag grenade. These guys are wearing with sniper rifles. Looks like I will have to come up with different strategy. I'm sorry for the curse words. Please don't let your children listen to me. These adults only. Oh shit! Yeah, when I game I curse a lot. Just the way it is. I'm to try to restrain myself a bit for the purpose of this video. I don't want to sound obscene, but my first gaming videos. Next, run.
Spoiler scene.
Wish I had like a grenade to throw there. I'm gonna save my grenade for that occasion. The blue grenade is an MP grenade. When you want them there, they are not there. Oh, this is a Facebook game room. This is not PlayStation. This is PC gaming. On Facebook. And there's a sister game for this game that recently came out. It's on Google Store and the Apple Store. Game Room. But not in Game
Without
Room.
Fail.
I wish. I already make a request in Game Room to see if they can load this game here. Because they got this game on Game Room and this initially a mobile game, but it's on Game Room, Facebook. So this new game from Matt Zinger is called Shadowgun Legends. It's awesome. I've been playing it probably with that tonight. So it's pretty good. Come on. See, I'm already injured. And I'm dead. Anyways, this is a game from this developer Legends. Shadowgun Legends is all about fame. Gathering fame. The more famous you are, the more stab you get. And of course there's various modes to play. Try to use my Canon XE camcorder to use it for video to record this with my Canon camcorder, but via HDMI. I got a cable HDMI to HDMI to HDMI mini, but not working. I don't know why. If someone knows how to do that, help me out. This guy is way. This is the stab I use for my guitar colors too. The interface, the scarlet interface. Stuff. I'm gonna go the other way. Yeah, that's what you've been thinking, don't you? Why don't this guy go the other way around so he won't get killed miserably? That. Isn't that easy? What's my score?
Help me out.
Alright, got 4 kills. Are advancing. We are here right now.
Order received.
Shoot. that came from? It looks like he shot through the crate.
Help me out over here!
Whoa. That guy shot me. Look at me like I'm shot me. They're not gonna get me now. This guy is gonna come out around here. He's gonna spawn around here. I know he is.
Damn it.
Quarter received.
There is. But I didn't make it to their base. And that's gonna buy some time from my comrades.
I'm bleeding out!
Yeah, this is a lost battle. But still, you shouldn't quit because you can get more points.
I'm bleeding out!
And with those points you get more level. And also you can upgrade your gear. Don't be a bad loser. Don't quit. Many people quit this game where they see the battle is lost, they quit. And they lose all their progress. The point. You shouldn't quit. Finish what you start. At 780 score points and 7 kills, and I die like a lot. Like, I'm the one that died the most here, 24 deaths. And the system is Facebook, everybody's playing on Facebook. When you see the Android icon, is that someone is on Android? That's it. This is the end of this video test. Hopefully this is recorded. I tried to record this twice already and failed because of configurations. Hopefully this is recorded, and don't forget to like, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.